Hey, guys. Is it still snowing out?
Yep.
Snowing cold. That's our problem. I'm a teacher now, and I'm supposed to play a game with my students. But it's too cold to go out and play any of the games I know.
You're telling me.
So what are you gonna do?
You've got a soccer ball.
Yes, but we can't play soccer in here. One kick would send the ball bouncing off the walls. I need to try a different idea. Maybe I can have the players carry the ball instead. I better try a different idea. Instead of players running with the ball, what if they pass it?
That'll work.
But how do the players score a goal? There aren't any nets.
You're right. I need to try a different idea.
Like, maybe they dance for points.
Or make turtle sounds. Squeak.
Or both at the same time.
Peach baskets!
Hey, just like the basket from the secret museum.
The players can throw the ball into these to score points. I don't want anyone to get hurt standing in front of the basket.
Try a different idea, James.
Come on, turtle sounds.
I want the player to throw the ball up and over, like we did in Duck on a Rock, which they would if the basket was up high.
You did it!
Yes, this is my new game.
There's something familiar about this.
Now to see how the students like it.
We just watched James Naismith invent one of my favorite games.
What do you call this new game? James Ball?
No, I think I'll call it Basketball.
Yes! This is how basketball was invented. Amazing!